Again, for you guys, not as big of an offensive performance as last night, but you were certainly on fire tonight. Why were you so effective?
Just some extra motivation. You know, we've kind of had a lull with some offense, and we've just been asking for more from our teammates. And I guess the defense is really stepping up, and Alex is really giving us some ball. So just that motivation to keep elevating our play.
And now, you know, I'm sure you guys are sick of hearing about it by now. We're, you know, however many games in since the injuries have hit, you guys have sort of stabilized a little bit, have kind of gotten into the rotation you're in now. How do you think you guys have gelled together recently?
I think really well. We still keep building their confidence, and we just play for our players that can't get the opportunity to play, and they have that extra motivation to get us going and say they can't play, so we have to do it.
How big overall was it for you guys to respond from a tough weekend last week and then come back with two straight here at home, two wins?
It was definitely what we needed. We needed to build up back our confidence, and being here in our home crowd, in our home gym, was really what we needed.
Thanks, Abby.
Thank you.